there's much talk about Mr. India returns. So, uske baare mein jana chahenge aap.
Nothing yet. Nothing that I can say right now. Although, I'd love to make it. A film like that, I'm not saying Mr. India, but I was promised to a lot of kids who keep coming and saying, people who say when we were kids, we had Mr. India, our kids have nothing or our grandkids have nothing, can you make something for them? And that I promised, yes I will.
So any star in mind?
Stars, like, they come after the story, after. They're add-ons, right? I'd love to work with Sri again, but I don't know what, whether she would like to work with Mr. India. I don't know, I have a different story that is of that genre of film, which is like for kids and lots of fun and lots of characters. That's got to move on, create new stuff.
Your movie is coming up called Pani, so tell us about that.
Pani, I start shooting on 1st December, yeah. Yeah, it's about shortage of water that we are all going to face. It's about the conflict over water in the future. That's what it's about.
Shekhar, there's been a lot of talk about your next project and also a lot of talk about who's going to star in it. There were rumors that it was properly approached and Sushant is now doing the film. What is the final...
It is Sushant. Sushant is the lead player. And we have a huge cast, but like the hero, like what we call the young lead,
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.